We tied it in the glove. We chop a lot of game, that's how we do it at the Players Club.
Good morning, Nighthawks.
I'm Alana.
I'm Kaylin.
And Rebecca's on the mixer.
And Ashley's on the teleprompter.
Today is Monday, February 26th.
Happy National Pistachio Day. Now it's time for the pledge.
Please stand, put your hand over your heart, and say the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now it's time for a joke.
Why is Peter Pan always flying?
I don't know. Why?
He never lands.
If it's your birthday,
then this one's for you.
Happy, happy birthday from Nighthawk News to you. We wish you a happy birthday so we can drink too.
Woo!
Hey there, Nighthawks. Are you interested in carrying on a winning tradition? Do you have what it takes to dominate the basketball court? Does the term triple-double make you want to start shooting some hoops? Or do you want to learn a new sport that you can play for a lifetime?
If so, 7th grade boys basketball is just around the corner. Registration is now open, and the season begins Monday, February 26th and ends Friday, April 5th.
Everyone will make a team. If you have any questions, talk to Coach Hall in Tech, Coach Mack, 6th grade science, or Coach Mills, 8th grade social studies.
That's all we have for you today, Nighthawks. Have a magical Monday. Bye. Roll it.
What sport do you coach?
I coach high school football.
How long have you been coaching high school football?
I've been coaching high school football for 15 years.
What's your motivation to coach football?
My motivation to coach football is watching kids excel in extracurriculars outside of school.
What's your favorite part of coaching football?
My favorite part of coaching football is watching kids compete.
How often do you coach a week?
During the football season, it is every day. And then we either have a varsity game on Friday night or a JV game on Saturday morning.
What's the biggest challenge of coaching football?
The biggest challenge of coaching high school football is managing my time with teaching, with my family, as well as being able to put a game plan together for the kids to do well in games.
What has been your most interesting story?
My most interesting story is having kids, watching kids that I've coached play in college and in the pros.
If you would play professional football right now, what position would you play?
Right now, I probably would play outside linebacker.
What's a common misconception about coaching football?
That we just go out and practice for an hour and then play in games once a week.